All right, here we go. 2019 Gypsy Queen Baseball. 10 box case break number 4. Bring up the sheet for you. Maybe. There we go. Yeah, it's doable. Well, I mean, not tonight, but yeah, it's totally doable. We'll do it. It'll be fun. It's a fun break. There's tons of parallels and short prints and I'll try to get that one in there for this weekend. Mbappe going for 50. Wow. That's crazy. Just a base. I remember trying to sell his refractor stuff for like a dollar on COMC and it would never go anywhere. Did something happen to him, or is he just like the next thing that people decided they wanted? Yeah, there were two Cubs also. Thank you. There might be two something else also. I had to refund some spots. Cubs is M-necked. Rockies Ray Sports Cards. A's is also Ray Sports Cards. That was the other one. Everything else is good. Sorry, Ray, to freak you out. If I did. No, I didn't. Well, yes, someone bought them, and then I refunded them because they no longer wanted them, and then they sold again. So they both showed up. All right, here we go. 19 Gypsy. I hope. That one's already popped. Phew. Wouldn't that be funny if this one was 20? The answer is no, it wouldn't be funny. What do you guys think we're gonna hit out of this? So many packs. I'm reading. No, the Ichiro Tower was nice. Oh, God. It's 95 out there? Damn, it's only like 65 up here. Here we go. Huh. That's weird. No name, JD. Cheater. Oops. Kobe Allard. Braves is M. Nicked. Marcus Stroman. 250. Cano. Chance Adams. Yankees is Musty Dusty. Carrasco. George Brett. Austin Dean. Ooh, All-Star game. Definitely not the NFL. I'd have to... Mike Foltynewicz? In term of the actual game or like the whole weekend? Because it's a whole weekend, it's basketball all day. If it's the game, I'd rather watch baseball. Chris Davis. Francisco Lindor for the Indians, race sports cards. You know, I remember watching that as a kid. I haven't watched hockey in a long time. I watched a little bit when the Hawks were real good. But those All-Star games, they were fun. The slap shot challenge. Oof. Man, I don't know. The slam dunk championship or contest is weird because you can only do so many dunks, right? And then it's just more gimmick after gimmick after gimmick. Like, the home run derby, which can be good, you know, but the home run derby is, it's the same thing over and over and over and over. And somehow that's makes you keep watching it. I don't know. Probably the home run derby. Schwarber. Soto. Yeah, the NFL is just at a big disadvantage there. I mean, you can't do it. Sean Taylor.
You don't want to let this guy in the Pro Bowl game because he will destroy you. Yeah, but the Pro Bowl games are awful. I think he was a rookie in 04 or 05. So at least a decade, at least, right? Oh yeah, he died in his prime. Someone came into his house and tried to rob them and ended up murdering him. Christian Stewart. Detroit Jeff. Margot. Sean Doolittle.
M. Nicked with the Nationals.
Jeffrey Springs. Mike Minor. Shen Green. Luis Urias, Padres, Shooter. Via Ben. Rocio Iglesias, Chet, I love it. Me too, man. It's real. Jacob DeGrom. Boom. Mets. Look at that. Benihana. Pujols. Make the most of what you got and gamble on Sundays. Wow. I like it. I've never heard that before. Kopech.
Jeff.
Mancini. Oh. They are nice looking cards. Yeah, they use a different stock, I guess. Oh man, it was so good. And then that special edition was so good. I haven't seen it since our last one that we did way back when. Carson Kelly?
Cardinals?
Solier. Ryan Braun to 50. Cesar Hernandez, photo swap.
Phillies. Soy sauce.
Uriel. Urias Blue Fortune Teller to 250. Ugh, what a terrible picture. Or great, I guess, if you're him. Nelson Cruz? Nope. Edwin Encarnacion. Way up. Yeah, maybe tier one a little bit too. I think that they all have like a similar checklist. Lack of rookie cards. It's just very veteran based. Both old guys who hit home runs.
Hey, I was close.
I don't know. I kind of want to do them all at once, but I keep looking at them And I feel like my hand really wants to tear those open. Danny Jansen. Noah Janney. Yes. Remember that 2011 tier one with base cards. Probably never did any of that. Tyler Glasnow. Yeah. Heck yeah, I'll chase. Jose Berrios? Cesar Hernandez? Ryan Healy. Pudge variation. Patrick Corbin to 50. Bruce. McGuire. Jake Bowers,
Rays,
Shy Sox, Ryan McCann, Yan Gomes, Brad Killer, Max Muncy, Blue, I'm Nicked, I have this weird forget what it's called, but this weird bump on my wrist from always, I don't know what, it's some kind of cyst or something. That's it. Sometimes it's really your elbows that get sore when you open too much. I'm not going to complain about it, though. I mean, it's playing with baseball cards is pretty badass. Probably something. Doesn't hurt. Some guy that was in here one day called it out. And he told me that I should smash it with a book and it would pop. Like, but it would pop where? Well, I'm not going to do it on purpose then. Tehran. So, Alamar. D. Gordon. Slam a dictionary on it. That's so weird. It's got to be like a thing or something, I guess. I don't know. I guess if I ever get really mad, I'll just smash my hand. It's probably a problem, right? You probably shouldn't just hit yourself because you're mad. Ooh, I'll tell my wife to do it. She'd love to. Here, hit me with this big, heavy book. Matt Chapman.
Oh, God. Yes. They'll have to like throw something at you though. Be really accurate. Yeah, keep that 6 feet. I'll helicopter spin you. Stick both hands out. Start spinning around. You're gonna get hit. Mike Foltenwicks, Braves. Corbin Burns. Yeah, you'd have to limit it to people who already have figured out what they want. And just have someone go get it for them with gloves, set it down, walk away. Mike Zunino. Daniel Megden. Oakland. Colby Allard. Corbin Burns, Brewers. Matt Olson. I'm going home. Sorry, this is not worth it. Out. Tommy Lasorda. Brandon Nemo. I hope there's something really good in those chromies. Kind of in the Gypsy Quinn days. But I'm not sure if that was the best case. All right. Franco Longoria, Gino Suarez. Soto. Max Kepler, Rice Hoskins, it was just kind of average, there was no oomph to it. Albiez, Molina, Hamilton. Kenley Jansen, Berrios, and Soto. Chapman, Torres, and Perez. I don't know. I think they started that just in 2020. Those things are awesome, aren't they? The bases cards. Shohei. Eric Hosmer and Urias. Did I miss something? All right. Dansby, Lindor, and Willie Adames. Ooh. Mullins, Merrifield, and Acuna. Braves is M-necked. Strasburg. Stroman, Snell, and Urias. Carlos Santana. Andujar. Oh, there's a nice one. Torrey Hunter. For the Twins. Golfer Bass. That's really nice. All right. So he'll lead off the recap. 7 out of 25. Super slick. You just saw the rest of them, but we'll do them again. Acuna, Urias, Perez, Hamilton, Hoskins, and Suarez. There was one parallel of a fortune teller. It was Urias to 250. I'm going to go through the autos. We didn't have anything under a blue parallel. Brandon Nemo, Corbin Burns, Daniel Megden, sweet stash, bro. Mike Foltenwicks. Max Muncy to 150. Jake Bowers. Cesar Hernandez. Danny Jansen. Cesar Hernandez. Photo swap. Carson Kelly. Michael Kopech. Jacob DeGroom. Francisco Lindor. Iglesias. Urias. Doolittle. Christian Stewart. Mike Foltenwicks. That one's to 50. Chance Adams and Kobe Allard. That's it. That's it on this one. Thank you all very much. I appreciate it.